Agree.
I think it's important to know your farmer and know what is going on with your animals and where they're raised and how they're treated. Because at Greenstar Farm, I know that they're free-range pastures and they're happy and they get like their natural diet. They get vegetables and they get treated very well. And that Greenstar Farm, the family that owns it, is really great. And that's it.